No, don't touch that, Peter. That's an electric fence. Gives the animals a shock so they don't leave the pasture.
It bounces back.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's a gate. Don't touch it.
Why?
You get a shock. It could hurt you. Well, it hurts. It's electricity.
Then animals go back? Where? The animals go back?
Yeah. Let's catch up to Nora.